Welcome to Midtown Concerts, sponsored by Gotham Early Music Scene. I'm Christina Conroy in the Church of the Transfiguration, the beautiful little church around the corner in New York City. Today we have Abendmusik, that is New York's early music string band, playing Whyte's Noyse. The musicians are Vita Wallace and Claire Smith Bermingham, violin, Lawrence Lipnik and Rosamund Morley, tenor viol, John Mark Rozendaal, Patricia Ann Neely, bass viols. Now next fall, Abendmusik will be releasing the first ever CD of the complete works of William Whyte. So right now, we are getting a preview. We are getting a few fantasies and a pavane for 2, 3, 5, and 6 instruments. So please enjoy. Check out the program, which is on our website, gemsny.org. And now, please enjoy Whyte's Noyse.
Thank you. Our thanks to Abendmusik for giving us this terrific preview of their upcoming CD of the consorts of William Whyte. I'm Gene Murrow, Executive Director of Gotham Early Music Scene, the producer of these free concerts, which are made possible by your generosity, your donations, and the support of the New York State Council on the Arts, the New York City Department of Cultural Affairs, and the Howard Gilman Foundation. Now, these past several weeks, we presented some of the most talented, experienced, and knowledgeable artists working in early music today. We've had John Mark and Andy Appel, Barbara Hollinshead, Howard Bass, The Western Wind. Next week, we do something different. We will have on our stage altar here the up-and-comers, members of the Juilliard 415. These are students at Juilliard's historical performance program, starting out in their careers, and I'm sure you'll want to hear some of these great young artists so that you can say you knew them when. I hope to see you all here next Thursday. Thank you.